It's right outside the kitchen. Lovely. Oh my god. He's coming to kill me. He's not dead! I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. I don't even know why the hell I'm standing here watching this thing. It's like they say keep your eyes on your enemies or whatever. Oh my god. Don't come to me for help. I will step on you and then scream really loud so that's all you'll hear when you die. He's coming to get me. I'm never walking in grass after this moment again. Do you see me? You better not jump. He's crawling towards me.
Slowly?
Yeah, well, no. He's made it this far.
What? Oh, he ain't legs up anymore.
Don't go close.
Is that our dog barking from inside or a neighbor?
The neighbor. I got scared that it was gonna jump. I kinda got a little closer and then.
Whoa.
Yeah, this thing ain't alright.
Oh god. Then kill it and put it out of its misery. Yeah.
Yeah, this thing's struggling.
Kill him. It's like finding a deer and making it suffer. He was moving good. I got video. You can see. He could still make it.
Well, I'm okay with that too because they need way more bugs than people.
All right.
These guys don't try to eat your Cheerios, but the things they eat do. So. All right. We gotta go to the other side.